He's doing pretty good. Now, we're gonna make sure that these dudes can fix their brain. These guys have burnt pancakes as souls, so I need to make sure that their burnt pancake soul is burning enough. Well, people really wanted shovels. Okay, let's do this. Okay. If you guys... Oh, no! Wait, why is there only one layer? What the flip is that all about? Man, this is some real... You're gonna really want team to on this work, on this thing, whatever. Man, but I did really good with the snowballs. Like, I won, like, 3 or 2 games, and, like, I just gotten in. Like, right when I get in. Well, right, I did lose a game, but the first game I did, I won. With that last one was really intense. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, guys, I think I got sick. So, yeah, that ain't good news at all. You know, gotta have all these guys here. Actually, I'm gonna go explore. I'm gonna go check this stuff out. But can I go to the end? Nether, I mean. Oh my god, I'm going to the Nether. Oh, maybe it's not gonna let me. Yeah, it's not gonna let me. What happened to my face? Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's just explore up here. Okay, nothing's there. Then a home, you know. Home, not finished yet, whatever. Actually, it kind of is finished. And then we got where the spectators see it. This is where the spectator. Oh, I need to go check there. Oh my god. I want to look at the temple. Oh my god. Oh my god. Through the top, please. And let's see here. This is basically all. This is all. Yeah, I'm trying to find a secret area here. What the flip is this? Oh yeah. I was watching a copyrighted video. Okay. Actually, be copyrighted from other YouTubers, so I probably shouldn't be watching it on stream. Actually, I don't think it would count as copyright if you just hear the voice and not like the... Okay, maybe... I'm not sure about the copyright stuff. I ain't that good at it. I mean, I'm not good at knowing it. I'm sorry. Okay. This match is still going. At least it gives us more time to explore this all. This is pretty interesting. Showdown. Okay. Showdown. Nice. Man. Okay, let's do this. Okay, the game's lagging. Yep, the game's lagging for that dude. Okay. That dude, I need to fix on him. Is that even a word? Okay. Burnt pancakes for the win. Burnt pancakes, burnt pancakes, burnt. No! Man! This is evil as heck. You can't do this to me. Oh wait, I just realized I got a 3-minute video to upload, fudge. Yeah. Man. I gotta wait like a couple of years to become president. That's what sucks. You title it. And I will become president. Yeah, president. Okay, let's get the flip out of here. Get on top of a jack-o'-lantern. Yep, good idea. Now, let's go take care of these guys. Just gonna break everything around us. Mm-hmm. I'm doing exactly what this dude's doing. Oh, fudge, there's bombs right under us. Hope you know that there's a bomb under you. You know? There's a bomb. Just so you know. Big bomb. We're protecting ourselves. If you're ever getting to one of us, it's definitely me. I'm moving. I'm too trapped. Bye. Oh, fudge. Oh, you're trying to break me. Oh. We just made it impossible to get to each other. Oh, he's moving. He moving. Ah! Oh my god, I made that. Oh my god. I did not expect to make that. I thought I was going to do horrible. Man. Okay, do that. Do that, 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 do that. Do that! No! Ah! Ah! Screw it! Someone's killing me. And no, I'm actually just dying myself, you know? I'm dying of AIDS. If you guys don't know, I've been on YouTube for a year. I know. That's very old. I'm very old. I'm not gonna live. a second. Who wants to know a story? Once upon a time, there was a stupid dog. Wait, no, that's not a story. Hold on. There's no story that says that there's a stupid dog unless you invent it, but no. Once upon a time, someone told a story. Once upon a time. Hold on, guys, I'm thinking of what to do! I'm not good at making music. Wait. Wasn't I telling a story? Okay, no, guys, let me remember. Hold on. Don't start commenting on this video like it's a flippin' something. Okay, I don't know if you guys heard my cat do that, but my cat just put an evil curse on me, so that's not good. That ain't good at all. I win! Oh my god! I win! Oh wait, once upon a time, somebody won on this game. Oh wait, no, once upon a time, that's not it. Once upon a time, I went to school. Once upon a time, gosh! Oh, I know a story. It's not a once upon a time story. It's a story about me at school. So, usually, you know, it's like a normal day and people terrorizing you and stuff. Nothing other. Just, you know, those people that just wanna take your soul and stuff, you know. Then, you know, then normal day in choir, they mention a word. This word? I don't know this word. I don't know how to pronounce this word so much that I forgot what this word's even called. Yes, I forgot what it's called. And now, I gotta deal with this. Because now, I'm evil like the others. No. Now there's demons in school. Last year there wasn't demons. There was just really scary people. But this year there's demons and scary people. And that's when I noticed something. I noticed rainbows took it over the world. Just me and this dude now. Wait, am I orange? Okay, well, just me and this dude now, you know. Oh, wait, hold on. Back to story. Okay. So, I'm being warned of those demons trying to get away from them, and why do they make me sit by the demons? Yep. Why did they do that? Your side seat right next to five demons. Oh, my God. I need to talk with my teachers. So much. My burnt pancake soul can't take it, okay? And their burnt pancake souls, I'm not even sure demons even have burnt pancake souls. I don't know. But I just know that I can't do this. I know that this is an evil place. We gotta take care of this. Same thing, not just choir. Math. Yes, math. It gotta be math. Why can't it just be social studies and science? Why math? I can't take math, okay? I can't take it. Math? Just not math. Just something else. You know? They're evil as heck. They're too evil. Very evil. Fudge! Oh, they're so evil that last time I ate ketchup. When I ate ketchup, it was not a pretty thing. I don't eat ketchup. My brain does. I didn't know that one day I'm gonna have no brain. I know that for a fact. I'm gonna quit so much that I don't even know who I am anymore. That's what I'm gonna end up doing. Math. Their legs are the evil ones. And my chair is possessed by demons. I have two chairs that are possessed by demons. I think that chair number 25 was my old seat that was possessed by demons. And now my new seat, a couple of days later, it's possessed by demons. How could this happen? Why do they do this to me? I can't do this. Nah. I gotta commit suicide. I gotta let a new winter take place. Sorry, but I quit my life. Fudge! Don't get me started. My souls, they made out of pancakes. They're all made out of pancakes. But I'm gonna probably teach you something that you probably never do. There was no dog last Friday. It was just the cats. Last Friday was an evil place. And now? Now my friend's inviting me. I'll see you guys all next time. Peace out. We're pancakes for the win.